Well, if you're looking to buy liquor for the big game this weekend, there will be one fewer place to shop in Cumberland County. The fine wine and spirits store at the Shops of Hamden in Camp Hill will close Friday night at 9. That store is going to be renovated and it will reopen in the spring.